makes it clear that there are only two classes of people, believers and unbelievers. Do you know which class you're in?